Okay, and so now basically all we do is we set the small flush to 5 seconds and go ahead and so you tap it once, light comes on. And so for those counting at home, that should be 5 seconds. And so you can see how much water is still left in the top there. And sure enough, we've just saved that much water. So anytime you liquid flush, you can basically cut 50% or more of the water that you're using. Pretty cool invention, Jeff.
Thank you very much. Awesome.